you never know who's going to be in that chamber.
Is that you threatening me?
No, Austin Theory, that's a warning.
A warning.
I'm putting you up on game, kid.
Putting me up on game. You're putting me up on game trying to compare Bobby Lashley to The Undertaker?
Bobby Lashley is more dangerous than The Undertaker to you.
More dangerous to me. Well, that's great. I'm glad Bobby Lashley is more dangerous because I've already beaten him twice. And you want to know something else? This United States Championship will be defended in the Elimination Chamber, and Bobby Lashley is not going to be in it. So let's talk about something that's not the past. You should be worried about your health. More importantly, you should be worried about Bobby Lashley's health. Because everybody in this arena knows that Bobby Lashley is your meal ticket. And your meal ticket is about to get chewed up by Brock Lesnar.
Believe the Almighty may have an objection to that statement.
Theory speaking the Almighty into existence.
Looks like Lashley's about three times as big as he was this past Saturday night in the Alamo Dome. The Almighty is superhuman.
You're not even supposed to be here. What are you doing?
Yeah, that's right, Bobby. Listen to your daddy.
Oh, wow.
MVP not about to get in the way of this chaos.
Lashley's hurt enough. And this could get ugly.
No, it seems like the champ's mouth might have gotten him in trouble yet again.
Bobby Lashley's ready for a fight.
I was looking forward to Austin Theory live. Lashley riding high after eliminating Lesnar in the Royal Rumble match, but the Almighty laser focused on the champ.
Oh no, he's taking out MVP.
Unintentionally, Theory pulling MVP into harm's way.
You ain't touching me. You ain't touching me. You're the past. I'm done with you. Try to ruin my night. I'm still the champ. You're jealous of me. You're jealous. You'll never compare to me. Never.
Break the rules. Break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules. Break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.